Welcome back to Far Cry 5 Dead Living Zombies. Let's go to the next one. Oh my. Ubisoft presents Guy Marvel production. Okay, let's go. Oh boy.
Standard action movies aren't cool anymore.
Who are you? Get off my yacht.
You and I should make a brand where movies, books, musicals, clothing, mouthwash, you name it, are all connected in a cool way.
Hmm. Security will be here in a minute.
That's all I need. It's the Guy Marvelous Cinematic Universe, and it all starts with one movie. Picture this. It's the year 2080. The world as we know it has been completely overrun by the living dead. Civilization has taken to the skies. For all that remains below is hell on earth. Those who've survived find themselves amidst a new war, one between the militia, our good guys, and the vulturers, a street gang. It's like a rooftop gang vying for control of the new world, Sky World. Tensions have risen between the two factions. The body counts have doubled, which generally serves to feed and strengthen the zombie population. The only way to ensure a future is through peace. Will the two sides come to an agreement, or will zombies attack?
Okay.
Our hero is the last man standing.
I like the setup. This can be an allegory.
Wow, it's gonna be allegory, all right. So, our hero's gonna fight off like a million zombies.
A million? While the chopper's swinging back around.
Yeah!
Ow, ow, ow. Pop it. Here, let's take that one too. Just remember, make a line. And go for the heads. Ow. Stop hitting me.
So far, I feel this lacks the courage to say anything about any real problems.
The real problem I'm addressing is entertainment. Think about it.
Oh. Hello. Okay, never mind, I'm out. B5, sure. Ow. Stop. Ow. Ooh. A bison. Okay. Oh, stop.
If I'm picturing it correctly, it's just carnage. What are you trying to say here? You have a message?
Yeah, my message is, hey audience, thanks for the cash. Look at this cool shit and forget about your worthless life for 2 hours.
All right, that's enough zombies. What's next?
What's next? A fucking high-powered machine gun?
Maybe you can say something about guns.
I am! I'm gonna say, no other movie has ever made shooting up zombies look this fucking cool!
Hmm.
Hot order of zombies coming up!
It's a bit too much, man.
Let's fucking spice this shit up! Sprinkle a couple of zombies here!
It's too much, come on.
The Walking Dead come in! Ah, fuck, I mean, I can't say that because of copyright. Fucking lawyers can't let you do anything these days.
Okay.
I'm guessing something happens here.
Fucking boom!
So, after the machine gun, the chopper lands.
No, not yet.
I can't land! The radar's picking up something heading your way!
And then, just when we think things can't get any worse, up from the air vents come zombie wolverines!
No, please.
You could address the polarizing nature of climate change.
No. What I am doing Ooh. Here is setting up the third sequel, The Rise of the Wolverine King. And then I want to like do this pyrotechnics for the sequence. So like, let's give the hero a flamethrower, like all American lycanthropic barbecue, baby.
Stop. I think you're the last one anyway, but oh no, there's one more. Ow, ow, ow.
Okay. We're finished with the Wolverines and the chopper lands, right?
Oh shit! You got more hostiles inbound!
Seriously, more?
It's the Vultures! Our rooftop gang! I mean, since there's no zombies around, they blame our hero for the massacre! He killed the people! Waste them! Kill the chosen one!
I'm sorry, what now?
See, our hero is the chosen one. And that's gonna pay off in like a 6 spinoff slash sequel, The Age of the Chosen Ones, Civil War, Part 1.
Okay, there we go.
And our hero hops on and flies off to the sequel.
You're ending this on a sequel?
There is more. The Guy Marvelous cinematic universe has like 50, 60 years worth of movies. Easy. I got outlines.
I'll pass. At this point in my career, I want to do something with more substance.
Come on! You're telling me that cool isn't a substance.
I'm telling you to start swimming.
Hmm. That's kind of rude. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like if you did. Please leave a comment. And please subscribe. And hope to see you guys next time. See you. It's so dark out here.